My fortune teller told me that my fiancé was cheating on me. I gave him some knockout drops in his tea, tied him to the bed, packed my things, and came here. James Gray had been a close friend for 20 years. He told me I was welcome to stay in one of his spare rooms until I could find my own place. I guess that's off the table now, seeing as how he's dead and his prissy old wife hates me. I honestly wasn't paying much attention to what was going on. At one point, after dessert maybe, I noticed that James had been gone for a while, but I hadn't noticed him leave. Then I asked, "Where's James?" And Sir Indigo got up to go look for him. Now, that is one fine man, such a gentleman. James's wife went after Sir Indigo, and then came back into the dining room crying a few minutes later, "I'm poor. I'm poor." I stayed right here in this spot with a bottle of wine. I don't know, or care, what anyone else was doing during dinner.